Let me just, woo, make Steven adjust all the mic levels 4 seconds to go. Yes, here we are.
What's good, Hydro?
Of course, we can all see that we are in SX in Great Bay, Massachusetts. We had a few laughs about how we pronounced all of that.
I can't say so,
it's perfect. So, Liam, we're going to start out. We're going to have our hands on our hips. We're going to take our feet a little bit wider than hip width. So, we're going to find our core, shoulders are down, and picture yourself at the club. Here we go. Let's do 10 circles with the
hips. How we do.
I know, if your friends saw you dancing like that, they'd think, what are you doing?
I wouldn't have too many friends.
Knee straight.
Leaderboard's active. Lock in a nice, easy 18 to 20 for that rhythm number. Nice jog pace. We're moving up the Charles here. We have Danny Hanny up ahead. If we're lucky, we'll catch her and we can all say hi.
We're just cruising, recovering that breath, recovering the body. I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you, when we're here rowing together. Was that corny? I don't know. It's true though.
Another band I listen to a lot of, No Doubt. It's My Life. I'm not gonna say. I'm not. And my cameraman William's like, thank you, James. I tell you what, when I'm done with the filming block and I'm driving back, man, I'm belting the tunes, man. If anyone mic'd up my car, it would be an hour and 18 minutes of just, I just get so amped up.
Jam out a little bit. Hot down lovers. I'm actually not gonna sing. I wish I was a good singer. I think that's why I really pushed myself in sports, because I knew singing, maybe performing, wasn't for me. Have to compensate somehow else.
So, back to Arizona. Oh my gosh. Have you guys ever heard of the grasshopper mouse? That thing, I'm sure it has something to do with grasshoppers, but what this thing was showing us was the mouse had just had babies and it was trying to protect them. And the scorpion was coming into its territory and the mouse just walks right out and just like defends itself. And scorpion right off the bat stings it. Stings it right in the neck.
Catch your breath. Have you ever tried eating a clock? Really time consuming, especially if you go for seconds. Ooh, there you go. That's a bad joke.
She has this like, what's it called? Anti-venom predisposition. I don't know the words clearly, but it was like built inside of this mouse to like fight off the venom.
Breaking rules like Elvis, baby. That's what we're doing out here.
All right, good. We're gonna go ahead and drop it down again. We're gonna go to an 18. Good, just follow me. Just slowing down. This is for the feet. Oh yeah, you feel them in the toes now. Yeah. Good, a hunger burning love, baby. Pull it on your feet. Good.
The mouse just like fights it off. Like shakes its brain, is like, and I'm back. And just goes and attacks the scorpion to the point where it drags the scorpion into its lair with its newborn babies. And it's just like, dinner, enjoy. And it's like, what? Are you kidding me?
Anything worth doing, all right, is difficult. Let's go. I don't think that's how the saying goes. How does the saying go? It's been a long day. I gotta work on my one-liners, I guess. Whoosh.
Man, that's not even the best part. the grasshopper mouse then climbs out onto its little rock formation. And it must be like cousins with the wolf and just starts howling like how you would think a mouse howls. In the middle, it's all happening in the middle of the night.
Oh, look at this. We're coming through, guys. Turn that boat around. Let's race. Come on.
Oh, Justin, it's all right. I was thinking, oh, what did the mouse howl sound like? And it was like this. And it was like, oh my God, I'm now great. Now you gotta add mice to the list of things that I'm scared of. Oh my gosh. Destroyed the scorpion. The scorpion was like had like a white exoskeleton. It was wild. Unbelievable.
Like, what did I say? I told you Danny Hanny was out and about getting her miles in. Say hi to the camera, Danny.
Let's go. Keep breathing. Keep pressing. Connect those toes. You're a predatory animal right here. You can take care of anything. You trust yourself. There you go. Come on. Come on. Give me 15 more seconds. Yeah. There you go. Breathe. 10. We're all experiencing some sort of adversity. And right here, this is where we show them. What can you do? Come on, find your peace right here. Be in the moment. Doesn't matter what happened before this. Doesn't matter what happens after this. All that matters right here, you and me. Come on, hear that music. Build it up. Let's go. Last 35 seconds. Get after it. Right here. Go for more. Yup. Let's go. Come on. Send it back. All you've got. Empty that tank right here. Come on, I'm pushing right with you. 14 more seconds. That's all you got. Let's go. Come on, enjoying this moment. You feel that burn? You did that. That's something to be proud of. 3, 2, and down. Awesome job, Team Hydro. Way to crush that workout. Thank you so much for getting your meters in with me on the Charles River. 20 minutes sweat. I will see you guys next time. My name is Mac. Thanks for rowing with me. I ate way too many pieces of cheese before this.
How you feeling? Hopefully a little good, feeling fiery. Gosh, I wish I had a towel or something. Oh, how'd that get there? That's pretty cool, right? I'll never forget that, ever. Thanks, Nick. All right, we're gonna start with some planks, all right?